On the gridiron, Ferris State football is fresh off a national championship, but the hardware keeps on coming in. Defensive end Caleb Murphy was named the winner of the Todd Hendricks Award, which is given to the nation's top defensive end. What makes it even more impressive, though, is that Murphy is the first non-FBS player to win the award. Across all divisions of football, he led the nation with 39 tackles for loss, which matches the all-time single-season record for any NCAA level.